Students, we are going to study about the architectural design today. The architectural design is the second element which is important while studying the design model. The architectural design defines the relationship between major structural elements of the software. It can be derived from the system specification, the analysis model, and the interaction of subsystems defined within the analysis model. It can also be depicted very well using the class diagram. A class diagram is a description of a set of objects that share the same attributes, operations, relationships, and semantics. The class diagram is usually represented by a rectangle divided into three sections. First one, the class name. Second one, the attribute. And the third one, operations. Attribute is a property or characteristic of a class. Operations describe the class behavior. Now, this is the diagram of the class diagram. It shows there are entities like customer, shopping cart, items to purchase, product, credit card, and preferred customer. So all of these rectangular boxes are the classes. The first box is the class name. Second box is the attribute. Third one is the operations. Now, how and in what way they are related is shown by a single line. Zero means it can be a shopping cart may have more than one customer. Here, one customer is using a shopping cart. So, a customer is going to shop through an online shopping cart. He chooses a list of items. The items could be a combination of many products. And he makes payment using a credit card. A preferred customer is nothing but he could be a privileged customer. So, credit card will have characteristics like issuer, card number, date of expiry, and it has function called as authorized charge. So that is depending upon how many times the credit card was used and based upon certain other factors. That is all about the architectural diagram. Thank you.